Not here. In one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
¡Te agarré, ratita callejera!
¡Suélteme!
Su clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí. ¡Quédate afuera!
¡Pendejo!
Oh, there he is. Up with him. Ah, there he is.
cuadro, ¿cómo estás?
No me jodas tanto.
Muerte para toda la vecindad.
Eso es para los patagones, ¿no?
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Vete de aquí, limosnero.
It was rotten anyway. Ah, now where did he go?
Lárgate de aquí, pelado callejero.
Can't go back down that way.
No se preocupará tanto, ¿verdad? Pero que tenga plata.
Where is he going?
Bueno, eso siempre es lo complicado.
Tengo guayaba, tengo de todo. Tengo mangos fresquitos. Pase, señor.
¿No leíste eso?
Pase, pase, lo diga.
Locked. Gonna have to find another way up. What's he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
I don't want to rush it now, but can move it along.
Ya casi está, señor.
Just that I got a lady waiting. You know how that is.
Sí, sí, señor.
Aquí lo tiene.
Adios, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap. I can't go down that way.
Thank you.
bet I can spot him from the roof. He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. Oh, who's your friend? Gotta get down there. Damn it. Don't want to go down there.
Empanada, alguna empanada. Guarepa, ¿qué quieres?
I gotta find a way to get that wallet.
Le dije que, bueno, que nos miramos tomar un cafecito ahí.
Okay, it's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
It seems we have some time to kill.
I got an idea how we can while away a few hours.
Crap! Swag to me, viejo!
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try to run. You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
Parents must be worried about you.
Yeah, not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're telegraphing all your moves.
You're crazy.
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
What?
My wallet. Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Good point. Kid, the wallet.
Had to try.
Of course you did.
Telegraphing all my moves, huh? All right. Museum's closed.